major construction is going down.
We are going to interview people about how this construction affects their life and the city. Oh, there's Arthur Scott.
What do you think of the construction on Mason Street?
I think it's a good thing.
You do?
It's progress, yeah. It's a good thing to do.
Well, I think it's really great because there were a lot of tracks that were dangerous to your tires and it was full of potholes. And so I think that all in all, it's going to improve the city tremendously and in that way be much kinder to our tourists and our population.
Well, I think that it's quite necessary, but I think that they should kind of pick up the pace and get done. The traffic in town's pretty bad, so I think they should probably hurry it up.
How does it affect downtown life,
your life?
I don't live down here, so it doesn't really affect me at all. They've done a good job of telling you where you can drive, the detours, and those types of things, so very little effect. I have read where there's disruption for restaurants and businesses and stuff like that, but it sounds like the businesses have planned around that. So I think given the road closures, they've done everything to minimize the impact.
Well, it's difficult because like I just picked someone up on that side to bring her back over here, which means I have to go through alleys and all kinds of things, but we've got a lot of parking here and so it's not been affecting our parking situation. I think it's probably, there's a lot less traffic right now, and that does impact all the small businesses and the restaurants.
What do you think the end result will be?
Oh, I think it'll be a tremendous improvement, so I'm looking forward to the finish, and 1 or 2 weeks is not a lot of time.
Hopefully a better city, and our town will look a little better, hopefully.
Hi, I'm here with Claire Thomas, the Mason Court
Corridor Communications. Okay.
And we just wanted to ask you a couple questions.
Sure.
About this construction.
Yes.
Oh yeah. What do you think of the construction on Main Street? Is this something you're really excited about?
I'm excited about it because I understand the final product, but I can understand why people are upset and nervous because it's very disruptive to businesses and residents and visitors. It's a surprise to many people, even though we've done a really great job, I think, of telling people about it. But the end product is going to be wonderful. The whole community will benefit. It's going to be safer for the trains. They can travel safely in town now. Bicyclists can ride safely in the road with a bike lane, and then cars and trucks and stuff can ride safely.
Yeah, well, all the citizens that at least we interviewed say that they're very excited for it. And so, how does this affect the city life?
Well, it's going to make a big difference for community members. In the next year and a half, we're introducing bus rapid transit to Fort Collins. This is a form of mass transit that is very sought after in the country. It's only in a few cities right now in the country, and it's very popular in Latin America and South America. But bus rapid transit allows people to safely and conveniently get up and down Mason Street from here all the way south of Target, on south of Harmony, and it'll take 20 minutes, and the buses come every 10 minutes, and they're run on compressed natural gas, so there's no odor and there's no pollution.
Thank you very much.
Well, thank you for talking about the project, and can I promote our website?
Oh yeah, of course.
So we have a project website, fcgov.com/Mason, and people can learn all about the construction, the maps, bus rapid transit, and all the redevelopment opportunities that are springing up along the corridor.
Great, thank you very much.
Yeah,
have a nice day. Here we are with Carol Lucas, the owner of La Crepe in Fort Collins. Sorry, did I pronounce that right?
La Creperie.
Oh, great. All right, sorry. And we just wanted to ask you a couple questions because we know that you live by the construction site. And I thought it would just be the best opinion just seeing how the business is affected by this construction site, good or bad. And so let's just go off for the first questions. What do you think of the construction site on Main Street?
Well, I think it's a great project, but I think it's a very bad timing because July is like the best month of sales. You know, you have tourism in the city and people come and they want to sit outside, but so far it has been hard for us because the business is down by 30% to 70%. Because people don't come at the corner when it's a construction. I think the city didn't choose a good month to do that construction.
How will your business be after the project is complete?
I don't know yet, you know.
Oh,
we'll
yeah.
see. Come back and ask me.
We will.
Hi, I'm Chris.
I'm Jesse.
And we found out from all the interviews that this project has kind of good and bad things about it. See, the restaurants get closed off because Mason is a major street, and so people can't cross it a lot, like the creperie.
But in the end, it'll be good because it'll have a new two-way road, new railway, which is safer for the community, and the new installation of MAX, which are new buses for the Mason corridor.
Even though there's a lot of varied opinions about this, the general consensus is that the end result will be worth the wait.